created a implant or design the case in a model. But we need to take into consideration the bones, not just design the case. We need to analyze external factors, internal factors, and use the model, design the case, and then in the case, to transfer to the patient is using the provisional and using the 3D position of the implant for the new design. When we analyze the case and at this level, just transfer the case, then the implant connect the band and connect the provision. After this integration, we expect only to replace the provisional restoration for the final. If everything was okay, you just replace. Now, this is the case. You can see that this is the same model. We make a scan and we copy. Let me tell you the story about this case. When I started working with this lady, I designed a protocol that I call